After the game, everyone was, delighted. We went down with the fans, we celebrated with them. There's a few tears from players, and we just had to soak it all up because, for moments, and that's why we're in the tournament, to create memories like that.
Yeah, it was special, and Robbie's such a tough lad. He loves playing for his country as well, and it couldn't happen to a better lad.
And from the start, my legs took me that way, and I managed to see them after the final whistle went, so took myself over, and it was emotional seeing the people being with you through it all, and it was amazing.
What a night in Lille. It will go down in history books, and they will be talking about this in 25 years from now. Let's have a look around and listen to what me and Stefania thought, me included. I grew up waiting to play at this stage, dreaming about it. Since I'm a little kid, I don't need to go and do it in front of my family. There is, it's the best feeling in the world.
I don't think